Here at the Glory at Kickboxing Fights, man, a lot of fights going on this weekend. Ortiz versus Sonnen.
Of course. Good. What's your name? Are you Haitian or North African? Obviously. Well, Francois, get in the way. Where are you from? Cameroon?
Cameroon.
See how I knew?
That's
it. There you go. Much better. Okay. Far more useful later in life.
Tell me, man, tomorrow, Ortiz, Sonnen, who do you got tomorrow?
Who with Ortiz?
How?
I don't know, it's really, you know, last week we saw BJ versus Rodriguez, and that was like a young boy beating up an old man. Let me say bye to my baby mama. Don't put her on camera, she's shy.
What do you think about her performance tonight?
Oh my god, I was so... I loved it.
You're asking him. Okay, yeah.
Her performance was good. I wanted you to have more head movement.
That's what I'm working on. All right, but it's harder to put it in there after, you know.
I know, I figured at the moment, I guess now's a bad time, but she won. And if that, let me tell you, if she had 5 more seconds, that bitch was going to sleep. Because she hit her right at the end of the round, and that girl, she was about to fall down, the ref held her up.
She doubled over, yeah.
Yeah, she did. She was about to go sleepies.
How does it feel? How does it feel getting the victory tonight?
What is all this?
It's great. It's been almost a year since I fought,
anymore.
So it's really good. And kickboxing is new to me. So, I mean, I fought MMA and Muay Thai. Kickboxing is a little different, faster paced. I like it.
You're going to stick with kickboxing and MMA?
Yeah, I like the pace of kickboxing. So it's kind of like you have to fight. There's no other way. I like Muay Thai.
That's when you know you're big time.
I spent all that time in Thailand last year.
Someone hold his leg.
Training hard.
I mean, it's all fighting. I can use it all except for elbows.
You were at that gym, what's that famous gym in Thailand?
No, I went to Sutai. There's a bunch of gyms in Thailand. There's like Tiger, there's
Dave's House of Gyms.
What?
Dave's House of Gyms.
Well, congratulations, for a great victory.
Thank you very much. Appreciate that.
Zoila's little sister's fighting on March 19th.
Yeah.
For the title.
Yeah, world title.
What show is that?
King of the Cage.
Oh, okay, King of the Cage.
She's fighting for the title of King of the Cage on March 19th.
It's my birthday on a Sunday.
Really?
Yeah. March 19th, right? You're fighting...
Lena Avalon.
You should talk about it. I'm trying to get some promo.
Oh, there you go. Fighting Lena Avalon, March 19th, Key the Cage, and Oroville.
What's your fighting style like? For fans who haven't seen you fight before.
Well, I started stand-up, but I've been focusing a lot on jiu-jitsu, but I do like everything now. Or, you know, wrestling, mostly.
That's excellent. What weight class are you fighting?
115.
I was gonna say you're like flyweight, right? Yeah.
Yeah. I used to fight at 105, but
yeah.
I don't know. I almost died a couple times.
Oh, wow.
Well, the weight cuts
like the worst part, right?
Trying to kill you.
Yeah. Well, best of luck to you, March 19th.
All right, thank you.
There's no athlete out there right now.
That sucks that you're kind of... How much have you drank?
One. But clearly not that much. It's a full glass.
That's a good question.
Yeah, how many of those are done now?
Okay, easily in the top five.
Okay, well, come on.
Listen, I know. Don't be
fooled. You know.
I mean, I've seen them. And don't be fooled by the braids. This is fight braids. Uh-huh. When Zoila has Zoila hair, it's over, guys.
Wow.
What's so many people?
Zoila hair.
Hey,
I think we should hashtag that.
Zoila hair. You got me a little bit of the bite, but I didn't want to drop it.
I know, I saw that. It was a little overshot. All this hurts. You walked it off, which is really good because most people just practically fuck it.
I thought I could have
that
been
liver shit hurts.
You know? It's kind of like trying to catch him mid shot. You know,
it was good. I was not managing at all.
It's a game, you know.
Champ, I fucking didn't make weight. Too young. So you got lots of how old are you?
28.